This student has taken the most rigorous social studies courses and goes beyond any expectation in the classroom. Be it a written assignment or oral presentations, he excels at all endeavors. This student is able to debate and discuss topics with passion, confidence, and clarity. The student's essays have been used in class as examples of correct style and format, helping aid other students. He is knowledgeable about current events and the use of material to further understanding of the curriculum. His clear and logical reasoning skills give him the ability to see interconnections between disciplines and concepts and see nuances in complex situations. Peers respect him, acknowledge his intelligence, and see him as a strong classroom leader. This student excels outside of the classroom as well and has an excellent grasp of legal concepts and trial procedure. He is a leader on the model judiciary team and has acted as a mentor to newer members. He has won at every level of the model judiciary competition, including prevailing in the appeals before the actual Virginia Supreme Court in Richmond, both junior and senior year. This year's social studies medallion is awarded to Jack Wood.